What causes deja vu? Deja vu is that odd feeling you get when you feel you have already experienced something that you know you are doing for the first time. Changes in activity occur in an area of the temporal lobe called perirhinal cortex, whereas an adjacent area, parahippocampal cortex, shows activity changes when people distinguish circumstances from those they are seeing for the first time. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more.